The incredible electric motorcycle made with bamboo. Christopher Paris Laxon is an artist and designer who has decided to build his own bike based on this material. Its name is Finity Green Falcon, and besides being ecological in its structure, it is also in its propulsion system, since it is equipped with an electric motor that, according to its inventor states, could reach 75 miles per hour. However, since the autonomy is 31 miles, this speed has been limited to 60 miles per hour. The Finity Green Falcon only weighs 14.5 pounds, becoming the lightest in the world. Its design features two laminated layers of bamboo coated with epoxy resin to obtain a resistance like that of steel. In turn, the curved and rounded lines allow it to be aerodynamically efficient. At the moment, the bamboo bike is a particular development, and its commercialization has not been confirmed.